So here we have to know that anything to the power of 0 always equals 1. So our general rule is just that a to the power of 0 equals 1, no matter what value a is. So our answer is just 1.